Still riding the Bonneville. Battery is getting low on the camera. Keep a row. Nice light bike. Moving, it feels wonderful. The pickup on the legs is a little high. And the RPMs are slightly high. What it says is, I think I would like the T120 better, but I don't know if it's worth double the money. That's how it is on gravel. Not bad. That wasn't a bad pick up the feet. Might just be a matter of getting used to it. Those tracks were a little bumpy. I was at lower speed than the other tracks were at. Really does move nice when you're moving, or handles nice. And it does have completely the right look. No cylinders sticking out. I do like it better than the old R75. What's going on here? Someone just can't figure out what to do, or They just can't figure out what to do. No tingles in my hands on this ride. I've gone 14 miles so far. And now we get traffic to downtown Barrington. Imagine that. But it's good to try it out in traffic. Well, that's kind of interesting. Yeah, put my feet on the pegs and it actually feels good. For some reason, I always get that cramping in my legs, though.